have a five-year-old son, he's around these kids all the time. And it warms my heart to see him, you know, Friday nights, he loves being in the tunnels. And, you know, those kids could be selfish and not give a care about him at all. But, man, every one of these kids, they come by, love him up. Hey, Brody, like, they're getting ready for a game. Why are they worried about him? And it means the world to me that those kids care about me just like I care about them as family. And that's what gets me going every morning.